happening. This is England, a nation of which is diverse and proud of our human rights record. Yet we have a company on the fifth floor, G4S, that's responsible for the torture and sexual abuse of our Palestinian children here in England. Here in England. We can't allow this company to exist here. This is not British. We are a nation of human rights. All we ask for is human rights for our Palestinian children. And if someone goes to Israel to help the children, they detain them at the airport. They stripped me down. They pulled my trousers down. They took my top off. They took my bra off. They made me naked. They made me stand there like that for 25 minutes to 45 minutes. I don't know. And then they induced seizures in me. And then they poked me and they prodded me. Why? Because all I wanted to do was, one, to raise money for Palestinian children. All we want is our children to be treated like your children. To go to school, to have fun, to play, not to be arrested, not to be tortured in an Israeli cell for no reason, not to be sexually abused, not to be beaten. All we want is human rights for our children. Are we asking for too much? You'll not find this information on the television. They hide it from you. You have to look for it on the internet. Or you have to see people like us in the street. You come out in the street to tell you and beg you and ask you, please, please help our children. Please, we want our children out of prison. Please, they're torturing our children. Please, they're sexually abusing our children. Please help us. Please. Shame on you, G4S. Shame on every single employee of G4S. You have the sexual abuse and torture of Palestinian children on your hands. Shame on you, everyone on the fifth floor who works for G4S. Shame on you. How do you go home at night and look at the face of your own children when you do this to our children? Shame on you. Shame on you. Maybe one day your children will grow up and say to you, shame on you for working there. Do you think your children will be proud of you? They'll grow up one day and say, shame on you. Shame on you.
Shame on every Zionist.